on here, somebody. Who shall abide?
Oh, yeah.
Who gonna stay there?
Yes.
Who gonna stay with God?
Yes.
Who shall abide?
Yes.
Oh, yeah. In that tabernacle. Yes. Hey, amen. I hear you talking a good game.
Yeah.
I hear you testifying real strong.
Right.
But Lord, who?
Oh, yeah.
Come on here, somebody.
Yes,
who shall abide?
Yes. Yes.
Hallelujah. Who gonna make it back? Who gonna make it back with you, Lord? Who going, amen, to heaven? People talking good,
yes.
But my God, ain't nothing behind them to back them up.
Yes.
But Lord, who? I'm looking around the church.
Yes.
Lord of the Lord, tell me who.
Yes.
Oh. Oh,
yes.
Who in here say?
Yes, yes, yes.
God Almighty.
Yes.
I said, who in here say?
Yes, yes, yes.
Hallelujah. Honey, who shall abide?
Yes.
Hallelujah. Yes. A lot of people say they saved, but they really ain't.
All right. Amen.
Who shall abide?
Yes.
You ain't saved fighting and keeping up stuff. Come on.
Oh, amen.
Come on, somebody.
Amen.
You ain't saved treating the pastor, amen, praise God, disrespectful.
Amen.
Treating his wife disrespectful.
Amen.
Got no help around here. Amen.
Amen.
Don't like his children. Amen. Lord, Lord, who?
Yes.
I'm on this food thing now.
Yes.
Looking for somebody.
Oh, yes.
Hallelujah. Looking for somebody to say,
yes.
Who shall abide here?
Yes. Yes.
Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
Glory be to God.
Yes.
Hallelujah.
Yes.
Who shall abide?
Yes.
Come on, somebody.
Yes.
Some of these folks still drinking. Y'all better watch this wine thing. Ain't nothing wrong. Ain't nothing wrong drinking a little wine. You know that wine got alcohol in it. That's why you was running all over the church. You weren't happy, honey. Come on, somebody. Y'all better watch this old wine, old Welch's wine stuff. See, the devil trying to mess us up. Come on here.
Amen.
Hallelujah. Oh, I didn't know you done drunk half a bottle.
Oh, I didn't know this stuff had alcohol.
Come on here. And you just as high, come on. Who shall abide? In thy tabernacle. And oh, who shall dwell? Here shall tell of Hosea in the holy hill. God has some answers for David.
Yes.
He said, them that walketh
yes.
uprightly.
Yes. Yes, he did. Yes, he did.
Honey, you got to walk upright.
Oh, yes.
Not just when you get to church.
That's right. That's right.
See, some folks wait till they just get to church to get saved.
That's right.
You know, they go through the motion.
Yeah,
because they know what the saints do.
Right.
Huh? Honey, you got to live this thing. On the job, off the job.
Oh, yeah.
Come on.
Yeah.
Then we wonder, how come ain't nobody got saved? You acting a fool on the job.
Right.
Who don't want to come and follow you?
That's right.
Hallelujah.
Come on.
Honey, we got to show a light.
Yeah.
We got to let our light shine.
Yeah.
Hallelujah.
Yeah.
You let your light shine, amen. People going to come up and ask you, what church you going
to?
Pastor,
yeah,
yes,
yeah.
They come on,
somebody.
Yes, they will. What religion is you?
Right, yes, they will.
I ain't got, oh, yeah.
Yes.
But you on the job, amen. Every time somebody make you mad, you up there just cussing, fussing. Come on. Oh, that's what I done do. Come on. Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
Honey, they say in a minute, I lay my religion down. And honey, I whoop you. Come on here. Amen. Nobody see no light.
Come on
here.
Amen.
Y'all know a lot of saints done got out of order.
Oh yeah.
Come on, somebody.
Yes,
I done saw them. Listen, I done saw them, honey. I'm telling you what I know.
Yes.
Amen.
Oh, yeah.
Amen.
Yeah, yeah.
You push the wrong button, it's over. Come on, somebody.
Jesus.
The devil know where to hit you at.
Yeah.
speak in tongues all day long, but the devil know that spot to hit. And when he's hitting that spot, amen, praise God, you're going to find out what you got. Come on. A lot of saints still loaded. I ain't talking about with the word. I'm talking about guns, honey. Come on here. Oh, yes, they do. Still loaded. Amen. Praise God. Don't tell them go outside and pop that trunk. Come on here. Hallelujah. Honey, we got to live saved.
Amen.
In church, out of church. At home, with our wives. You got no help in that. Come on. I'm finna stir up some bees here. With our wives. Huh? Bible told you to love your wife. Husband, love. Can I get a witness, Brother Carl? Brother Carl looking at me if he said, preach, black woman. Amen. Tell that man to love his wife. And he said, No. We just gonna put on the front of it. Mm-hmm. You get on my nerve. You just leave me alone now. Mm-hmm. Come on, you know, honey, please. Now, get away from me. Mm-hmm. But you yet still you wanna run here and grab the microphone and preach.
All right.
Come on here, somebody. Right. Hallelujah. Honey, you gotta treat your wife right. Bible told the men to love your wife. Didn't he say it?
Amen.
Praise God. If you don't love her, amen, you ain't going to get nowhere. Huh? You got to treat her right. Hallelujah. Deal with her according to knowledge. Come on here, somebody. Hallelujah. Glory be to God. Amen. Some men is not loving their wives. Amen. You got to love your wife. Hallelujah. Glory be to God. And treat her right. Amen. Praise the Lord. Amen. Sometimes she wants attention, give it to her.
That's right.
Ain't that right, Pastor Matt? Give it to her. Don't tell her, get on out of my face. I'm tired. Got no help around here. I'm tired. Honey, you don't know, honey. I'm tired. I've been working all day. Now you just go on in the other room. I'll talk to you later. You don't know what that poor woman going through. Maybe at that particular moment she needs you. She needs your attention. Hallelujah. Good. But yet it's still, oh no, I'm a pastor, I'm a preacher. Here you come with your old big grip and you know you ain't treat that woman right. Come on, somebody. And get mad if the pastor don't call you. God done showed him you ain't doing right. Hallelujah. It's right anyhow. A lot of them ain't treating their wives right, but they want to preach. Amen. No, you sit down until you treat that woman right. Amen. Because you ain't got nothing to preach if you ain't treating your wife right. They always beat on us little girls.
Yeah.
We all, oh, you got to cook, you got to mop. Come on. They don't holler say nothing about them old brothers. Come on, somebody.
Yeah, come on,
honey. If you treat me right, honey, you ain't got to worry about no cakes. You ain't got to worry about no pies. No greens. Come on, somebody.
Amen.
Honey, you going to get that automatic. If you treat me right, you ain't got to worry. Because I don't mind going in that kitchen. Amen. Stir them pots and pans. Hallelujah.
I know you.
Honey, I'm from the country. I know what to do. Honey, I can make a meal out of nothing. I ain't got no help around here. Who shall I buy? In that tabernacle. Y'all know it's right. Come on. Amen. Brother Brian, you treat her right. You ain't got to worry about no good food, honey. She going to have it ready for you. I don't mean no Jiffy Mix. Come on. I don't mean no pot pies. And I'm talking about some real food that's gonna stick to your ribs. He doesn't walk at